I'm Dave Miklas of the Dolan DNA Learning Center of Cold Spring Harbor Laboratory. Transposable elements, or transposons, are the so-called jumping genes that can move from one chromosome spot to another. First discovered here in the 1950s by Barbara McClintock, transposable elements are now known to be the most common feature of plant and animal chromosomes. Scientists have long wondered about the effect of all this jumping around. However, it has been very difficult to catch transposons in the act of jumping. Most are, in fact, molecular fossils, meaning that they jumped to their present positions millions of years ago and are no longer active. Working in rice, scientists in the United States and Japan now have had the good luck of catching a transposon in a burst of activity that produces about 40 new jumps per plant. And the surprising result of all this jumping? Very little harm to the plant, because the transposon seems to be programmed to avoid jumping into active genes. In fact, frequent landings nearby to genes often increase their activity or potentially make the genes responsive to stressful conditions such as salt and cold. I talked with Sue Wessler of the University of Georgia about what this all means.
There are some plants, like normal plants, like lilies or irises, 98% of their DNA is derived from transposable elements. So, what's their function? I think now with some of our most recent results and some results from other labs, they clearly have a role in diversifying the genetic material. Whether that's sort of just a byproduct, and it probably is. I mean, it's not like their purpose. Their purpose is to survive, is to get through and get to the next generation. And the way they do that is by, they have to keep their host alive to live and reproduce. So a good element is one that doesn't harm its host. So that's the fun. That's the fun part about studying elements, is to, because what we're studying are successful elements. And successful elements act in very subtle ways.
So transposable elements are almost perfect genetic parasites, silently using the chromosomes of other organisms to perpetuate their own kind. As a byproduct of the jumping, it appears that transposons may even help their hosts and themselves to survive tough times.